I like to call this the dark dash. That's because it's dark, and so not really sure how the quality is going to be, but when it's dark, one nice thing to do in your car is to exercise your shoulder muscles, get all that tension out from the office. Nobody can really see. So if you look like a chicken, it just doesn't matter. And that's what's so great about the dark dash. Take care.